Hello guys, it's me again, and today I'm in my mom's office, and I'm going to be showing you how to make this, a binder clip circle. Now, are you ready to know how to do it? Let's do it. So guys, I'm going to be showing you how to make the binder clip circle. As I showed you earlier, you will need these little ones that will work better. You need 15 of these. Let's go. Now, you're going to start by taking two, clipping that next one on the bottom version, on the bottom little prong thing of the first one, and then just continuously do that like this. Oh, and another thing, make sure they're straight. See how they're forming a crisp circle? And there we go. There it is. The binder clip circle. Bye. And subscribe.